So, anyway. So, I just finished fairly abruptly the last time around. I had gotten halfway, or sorry, two-thirds of the way through Hueca, which means far away. Two-thirds both in terms of level progress and secrets. Got 4 out of 6 secrets and made my way through 2 out of 3 pyramids. So let's just continue on now. Okay, now where exactly am I? Okay, I'm outside this pyramid. And I'm locked out of this. Flip, yeah. So maybe once we'd activated the thing on top, maybe we could go back in and get that secret that I had been flapping around looking for earlier on, you know, trying to push the ball out of, you know what I'm saying. Now what exactly is happening here? I was trying to punch the ball out of a little cage, but of course that didn't work because of the way the invisible walls are set up. So I heard a secret, but didn't find it, unless it was actually a secret that I did find in there, but I think it wasn't, so we're looking at, probably looking at most 5 out of 6 here, but you never know. Okay, so same rigmarole again, down the slopes. Okay, that was silly of me. Come on. Okay. Atatonan. And the god king declared, I shall curse all who oppose me. The sin of the blasphemers will not be tolerated. For any man that harbors the Koloti, his skin will be torn from his back and he shall be cast as he is naked with sinew above. For God's sake, I don't even want to read this. Yeah, I'm actually quite shocked that I didn't spot that in my last playthrough, but anyway, it's a better off, so say. Okay. I have to stop doing that. Secrets in Huehca. Remember in another level we got Nahual with a G, here we have Nahual with a H. They're exactly the same word, just two different spellings. That's weird. Anyway, now. How long can they expect to hold us out? The God King is more the son of Quetzalcoatl than any of us. There is no heaven. No owl man leers at us from the shadows as if we were bad children. Our minds are open and we see clearly. The gift belongs to all of the people under the banner of fire. The God King's immortality will be tested. So, yeah. Like, populism, socialism, communism. I don't know. Political science isn't the type of science I'm. Oh, and I'm all excited. Oh, there's a man up there. No needs. Ouch. One second now. Screen on like the other app did in the shorts, but this is still recording. Oh, and I get to bring them all with me this time. Okay, this is my first death in this level, which is quite good, I think. Okay. into the side, and goes into the water. Water conducts electricity, so if you're not purified water, then one wouldn't expect it to be way down here, I guess. And no invisible walls, but yeah, obviously no secrets, because we already have all six! There's so many red herrings, though. Shabby. Alright, so that's the end of Huehca, in which I got all six secrets, which is quite good. And the next level now, the music does start immediately, and we continue with the vehicle, but anyway, that's for another day. For another video, anyway. Yeah, I don't think I have anything else to say, do I?